from Chicago, welcome to Monday Night Raw.
The man you've grown accustomed to seeing, HBK, certainly feeling the effects of his betrayal.
Years is a long time to climb a mountain. You climb it, step by step, inch by inch, year after year. But the avalanche that fell on us after we made it to the top of that mountain.
They battle for the last time.
Sports entertainment. Neither one wants to have a tarnish tonight, Phil.
Respect. It takes a lot to earn our respect. 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 Respect like when you spend your entire career fighting. Respect is when you stick to your word, even though everyone encourages you not to
respect them for what they used to represent.
I don't know how many of you have had the opportunity to make the flight from Melbourne. The beatdown that we took at Super Showdown. 8.5 long years that I have sat there, my word, out of respect. That door opened. I was about to walk off that plane. You walked up to me, looked me in the eye.
Are you ready?
It's for Kane. The question is for the Brothers of Destruction. The question is, you ready? Kane, Undertaker, Brothers of Destruction. Two words for you.
We just went to fight.
Brothers of Destruction is looming.
Never say never.
To be more of the same. The Shield stood tall, but once again,
down the baddest woman on the planet and the Bella Twins. So it's going down tonight.
The first ever all-women's pay-per-view of that evolution. But Trish Stratus
in Australia, they face off live next.
This Friday at 10 a.m. Pacific time. Again, the Royal Rumble comes to Phoenix.
Take a look at that, arguably.
266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens, who's had all kinds of problems with Bobby Lashley as of late. He ambushed Bobby Lashley from behind, and here we are today. Again, it's Kevin Owens and Lashley. Lock up. There's the matchup against the big man. And again, the power. In standing switch by Kevin Owens.
Owens doing
take Lashley out of his game. Shoulder tackle again. Kevin Owens sidesteps.
Bobby was able to put the brakes on just in time.
And Lashley set over the top rope. Here
comes Owens picking up steam.
And now it's Lashley sidestepping again.
Oh, picking up steam for him.
WWE fans in Chicago. Enjoying
what the hype man is. Kevin Owens going to launch himself out to the apron. Leapfrog of his own. He has something to prove here.
Look out.
Over the top rope. Down goes.
Kevin Owens taking flight. 200.
Kevin Owens taking the fight to Lash.
Seems as though Leo Rush hasn't done a great job of endearing Lash.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, and Lash landed a barricade. On
during the commercial break, Bobby Lashley has regained control of this match against Kevin Owens.
Lashley with a full hand sweep.
Shifting the... Very talkative here in this match tonight.
There we go.
Lashley. I know it.
Continues to punish Owens. WWE Universe.
Leo Rush didn't go to Australia with everybody. He just put on a plane.
Of my man, Bobby Lashley. Wait, put it away. That's not a shame.
Here's the cover on Kevin Owens.
For his global battle royal. Who's going to be the second Raw superstar to compete in this?
Please welcome Finn Balor and Bayley. You have shown great teamwork, but are you worried that with another opportunity,
and I are like two peas in a pod? We're both Batman.
Oh, we're both Batman?
Yeah,
I like that. Our interview is right here.
Our interview.
With the man of the hour's words and my man's power. Now that, my friends, too sweet.
Elias.
When these legends speak of WWE, they are speaking about me. That is that WWE stand for. I decided to put it into context. I wrote a song about it all, so. Right now, I need you all to silence your cell phones. Lastly, it wasn't fair. When I thought things couldn't get any worse, well, they sent me to Chicago. So many things.
And it comes your way live next on Monday Night Raw. Champion and Brie Bella and Liv Morgan.
A slap.
For flying and Brie Bella and Liv Morgan fired up.
Oh my gosh. You got 16 hours to see that.
He in as well. The Raw Women's Champion. And Logan continues live.
Full Nelson applied.
There it is right there. Keep assisting.
Look at Corey.
Kevin Newton.
Kevin Owens is in trouble.
He's got a history.
Shoulders face first.
Lashley into the cover. He hooks the leg and picks up the win. Lashley beats Kevin Owens.
Bobby Lashley, very impressive, despite what you think about his hype man.
Got his leadership from the hype. A freak athlete like Bobby Lashley doing the bidding of the hype man, Leo Rush.
And Owens needs help as Lashley continues.
How much Lashley appreciates.
And Lashley now with the other leg, wrapping it around the post.
From the middle row.
Oh, bringing Ruby back to her corner, tag made her. Oh. Into the cover, hooks the leg, and a kick out by the ring.
Ruby Ryan with an STO takedown despite.
Bree does not want to be in that corner.
Unbelievable, the work that they put in outside this.
I see a lot of fancy techniques. She's not going to win any style points.
Oh, and hip toss. Effective.
Exactly.
Now running. Ruby Riott now up a double team. Kick right, trying to back to the corner to make a tag. Knee right to the nose.
Bree Bella the
second row. Kick. In the ring. And here comes the women's champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey. Rolls her up for the victory. Almost had her. 2.5.
Going to see.
Yeah. Gear shift, intensity change, left and right by Ronda. She is so fun to watch.
Rematch.
And Rousey about to run in the middle of the ring. Ference on the rest of the armbar. Tap out.
And Ronda Rousey.
Like a hell of a team. Just blindsided Rousey and a Rousey fighting.
uppercut connects.
Around like a piece of meat at the hands of Nikki and Brie Bella.
All night tonight, live from Chicago here on Monday Night Raw, we kick the show off with the Reformation.
X against the Brothers of Destruction. That's insane.
I never thought that we'd get to hear those two words ever again.
He's in, and now Finn is legal on the other side.
Balor assisted. I don't understand.
Why can't it just be like that?
Well, Renee.
Like that.
And look at Bayley trying to make it to the corner. And he's just set outside the ring. Well, Bayley sends a reach out. It is Jinder Mahal. And that just stopped him. Uh-oh. Maybe he didn't. Finn Balor. Oh! Nice leapfrog. Oh, Sunil! Knocked off the apron by Bayley. Great balance and quickness by Finn.
As we edge closer to the...
If trios in WWE collide again, we find out tonight.
One little slip, I'll get the Shield against the wall. But tonight...
Exactly what we need to do. But I'm getting a little sick and tired of you trying to call the shots around here. It was you. So maybe instead of worrying about me...
I've heard enough of you two bickering. You need to remember why you're here. I don't want any more excuses out of either one of you two.
Yeah. I would like to have a chance at the WWE World Cup tournament.
You're just not any good.
The crown jewel from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, the Brothers of Destruction, take on team. Determine the best in the world at crown jewel in Riyadh.
One of those things that features is WWE World Cup. I could have just put myself in that tournament, but I wanted to prove that I belong. One place. The Sicko Falcon. We have El Hombre Sin Nombre. Chile. The cruel, the cunning Chilean Steven Baron Corbin.
Second. I mean, look at these guys, these clowns that are in this ring.
Oh, what a right hand. Now. And look at this, dude.
Dr. Voorhees deserves to be in the cup.
Meanwhile, that was the Waffler.
There he goes.
Set that to the south pole.
And there goes he left the ring of his own volition.
Well, Corbin is dominating the
hug from the
south pole.
There he goes.
The three.
Get the bronze claw out.
Oh, no.
No, not the claw.
Not the claw.
Renee, you called. He was just chilling out and taking a nap. Wow! What a German suplex! A trio of German suplexes! Corbin's eliminated!
Conquista!
It's true!
To the WWE World Cup
with John Cena! What a field.
Just shaping up. We know six more men to join the fray. It's going to be an unbelievable.
We're now headed to WWE Crown Jewel to compete in the WWE World Cup.
That's true.
Standing in the country town, Nia Jax.
Nia and remember, Nia Jax would do wonders for her career.
Look out.
And the force of Nia Jax.
Ember, yeah. Cross body and shove.
Ember, look out.
Splash in the corner.
Nia Jax.
Oh, man.
Although Nia was looking for perhaps a power slam, and now Ember Moon trying to lock it. Just swinging her away again.
Uh-oh.
Ember. Oh, wow. Ember Moon.
Just that.
Taking high risk here. The War Goddess gonna fly with a suicide dive.
Really here, I think Nia is the definition of it. She possesses.
Game over here. Ember though.
Look out.
Nia Jax. Oh my God, right into the apron.
Winner by count out, Ember Moon.
We've got a WWE Hall of Famer live in the house, Trish Stratus.
Trish Stratus! In just 3 weeks, we will be making history in the first ever all-women's pay-per-view. Sounded to me like a moment of BS.
I think Trish is going to have the opportunity.
Hey, Trish. The mathematical skills you showed last week with your little story, you came up a little short in the math department.
It's fine. I get it. You're a legend wanting to teach a kid. I get it. But let's just put the insults aside for a minute, because you're a seven-time champion, a Hall of Famer. You sucked. Let alone be a seven-time champion, a Hall of Famer. Yeah, do this math, Trish. You would have been an afterthought.
Honey, I wouldn't have been able to step in the ring with you.
Here comes Bliss.
This is not happening right here.
Okay, Mickey, you protect your little bestie. And since you know firsthand Evolution, I'm going to take care of business just like that.
That feels like
a tag match. That's a heck of an idea.
Trish has got some backup teammates. Oh. And Bliss and Mickey James go right after Trish. And Bliss says, James.
Oh, big run.
Mickey James. That's what friends are for, Cole.
We're brotherhood. Make no mistake about it. You are not the bad guys.
We are the bad guys.
We are the hounds of justice. We are the shield.
Ascension. But Corey, you've been saying all along that Chad Gable is live next on Monday Night Raw.
The Ascension!
Meanwhile, over the past couple nights, inside of Connor, and has led him to two big-time singles victories.
Glorious. Was it glorious when I beat the both of you right here again? Oh, no.
A trash-talking rude lockup to start this matchup.
To get in there with them, because they're constantly...
Chicago tonight, and what a night it's been, as Chad Gable takes the tag.
Gable from the top.
Gable with a missile drop kick.
And alongside his hype man, just decimated Kevin Owens. Victor now tagging back in Connor. Everything's looking up for the Ascension here in the early moment.
Going to want to try to reinsert
by
himself.
Suplex floats into the cover, hooks the leg. And
Raw or SmackDown.
Well, what do you think is making them connect more now?
Able to click to this point.
Victor again.
You string to get given there.
Chad Gable sent out to the apron. And Gable's got back from happening. They're going to drag Gable. Here is Bobby Roode. Flash counter.
Play the rock and roll. Converted atomic drop.
Time. Blockbuster.
Could be looking for the glorious DDT.
Victor, though,
up once again.
Gable's anxious, very eager. Great German suplex. There's the bridge. Into the cover. Is it enough here? Got him. To Gable and Roode. What a clothesline by Ray Zarin.
Unstoppable.
Crushing blow. ALP setting up Gable and Victor for the Super Collider.
Myself the same question week after week, and I do not have an answer for you.
And Strowman, it's our main event live tonight on Monday Night Raw.
And it's the Evolution as two WWE.
Phenomenal AJ Styles for the WWE Championship.
My name is Paul I'm here because I find it quite ironic. Days a week and twice on Sunday, we fly around the world and beat the high, holy, living hellest with the individual goal of being the Universal Champion. It's never since they deprived Brock Lesnar of the right of declaring himself the hardest working champion. That's why on November 2nd at WWE Crown Jewel, your winner, and once again, the Red Brock Lesnar.
The Hounds of Justice, Rollins, Reigns, and
the Shield.
Ladies and gentlemen, as the Shield make their at Chase Field, the home of the baseball Arizona Diamondbacks. Ziggler live. That.
Forces wouldn't want it any other way.
Their opponent.
Not Saudi Arabia is what is best for us.
You gotta wonder what's going through the head of Dolph.
It's more of an obsession.
Drew McIntyre is obsessed with...
He can sure do that. Meanwhile, Rollins, the King Slayer, but double teamed by the Shield. Perhaps do it one-on-one last week on Monday Night Raw and across the ring. Nobody returns a match for the Universal title.
To the Strowman.
Oh, on the right hand. What else happened here? 400 pounder off his feet.
Isolating her.
Oh, wait. Uh-oh, the Shield.
Spoke too soon.
Seth Packard about it. Strowman knows that the Shield's capable of it. And McIntyre to step up. And they have done just that. As Strowman and company are now dominating around during the commercial break.
Picking the big dog out of midair.
Before choke. Drew McIntyre to be the man he can be. Oh, Roman Reigns to the right. Full head of steam. Oh, shoulder first to the post.
Can Reigns get there? No way.
Reigns powered up. So Seth Rollins.
Sling blade from Rollins. Firing on all cylinders right now.
Rollins going to launch himself. Oh, down the...
Burn it down in Chicago.
Rollins was looking for the...
Dark wants a famouser, but...
Buckle bomb!
Oh, my goodness, Rollins, but...
Capacity crowd here tonight live in Chicago. Seth Rollins, massive hands palming the skull of Rollins. Oh, it's a problem with this McIntyre, Strowman, Ziggler team cover. Almost had him.
Not impressed at the moment.
Here comes Rollins though, looking
right about this.
Incredible rivalry with Rollins over the summer as we listen back. Was going with a drop kick and he's watched.
And Twitter all turned around.
Rollins lands. Oh, into Gary.
What a connection.
Rollins, Strowman.
Strowman not getting.
Oh, my God. Nice. Oh, and from behind, it's rolled up. Shoulders are down. Nice.
Dean Ambrose looks like he's ready to get another victory tonight.
Dean that scored the winning pinfall in Australia.
Rollins,
here it is again.
Tired. Breaker by Ambrose. Here's the cover. Is it not the put through away?
To do what he's been doing for these past few minutes.
Oh, what a headbutt.
The match
provided a distraction and allows a spine buster. Bridge cover for McIntyre. And it's Reigns.
Ralph.
Super kick intercepted by Ambrose. Rollins sends Ziggler outside the ring and he comes out his way.
Lunatic.
Oh, gross. Oh, Rollins takes out big by McIntyre.
It was chaotic. It was Pat Claymore on the side of Ambrose Jones.